Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
These two sides know each other so well, and they're reflecting, aren't they, the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
Pritchard. He's a clever defender, this fella. He saw that through pass coming and dealt with it. McGoldrick. He's being challenged now. Played into the middle. He could be in here. That's a decent save by the goalkeeper.
More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
It will be their throw. McGoldrick into the attacking third. For that yellow card here, just a free kick. Pritchard. Goldrick. And it's Williams. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Oh, just too high, and it was coming down too.
It's so hard to keep these modern-day footballs down, but he very nearly managed it.
McCormack. Out to the wingman.
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Chambers. Tab.
The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in further up the pitch, not make it easy for the...
Taken on the full. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away.
Touch off the player and out.
That will be a corner. Solid work from the goal.
He goes for goal! And he's put it in for the goal.
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Let's see the replay now. And the score is 1-0.
Ipswich Town in the 22nd minute. Number 18, Jay Tab.
Good challenge. Tab. Volley, and there it is, the goal.
Well, look at the technique. Head over the ball, knee two, and it flies into the right-hand side of the goal from outside the box.
Now it's 2-0. Douglas. McCormack. Pritchard. Got to pass it out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. He's looked to change the point of this attack. And the player working hard to... Here's the shot. Corner kick given. That's the manager of the away dugout. He's shouting at his team. And the message is to get into the faces of the opposition. Press higher up.
Well, they've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
And he shoots. Off target. Gone back to him. And he's dispossessed. I've got a great understanding this team. Just look at the passing. Collison. It's a quick break. He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Close his whistle, the flag was up for offside. It's Gray. Douglas. Goldrick. Pritchard. Luke Chambers. Oh, he's through. There's still a chance after the save. And it's Williams. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here's Gray. He might be through. He's in here. And here's the shot. Excellent block by the defender. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. It's back. It's their ball again. Good intercepting play. Dean. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember that you are allowed to take the alcoholic drinks up to your seats, but enjoy the game.
Moving again for the start of the second half. He read it and cut it out.
got to be.
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Pritchard. Try and get the ball back now. And that will be a throw.
How dangerous is this Adam for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Pritchard. Collison. Connor Sammer. Such a difficult decision to make for these assistants, but I think this guy's getting it right far more often than not, and he's flagged again.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Pritchard. It's Gray.
Here's the shot.
Fantastic save. Now the corner. Put the team that's leading under some pressure.
Here's the chance.
And the block there, stopping a goal, I think. He's avoided that sliding challenge.
And the shot's on. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here. Get further up the pitch, playoffs.
This could be a chance.
Goes for goal with a volley. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
He's being challenged now. Collison. Connor Sammer, return pass. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here comes the challenge. McGoldrick. Collison. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Oh, he's through. He's in the clear. Crosses in. And here's the header.
Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Connor Sammer. Good tackle. Douglas. Here's Gray. Judge. Keeping the move going. He's gone for goal. Oh, the goal that would have brought them level, but he hasn't been able to grab it.
I just wonder how important that's going to be at the end of today. That was a howler.
It's great. Well, he has a go. Still in play here. In quickly.
attack here. Here's Gray.
Well, they've lost the ball.
McGoldrick. And the pass has been typical of his day. He's given it away again. Tad.
And he shoots.
Well, that'll be the keeper's ball. Tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Tab. Salmon. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
It's great. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. The referee has blown his whistle and it's ended the game here 2-2. Well, they are so close, so well matched, these two clubs, and the draw just increases our perception that that is the case. It's going to be right to the end of the wire this season.